world views death as a gloomy terror, as a dreadful enemy, but not the Christian. The Christian views death not as a misfortune, not as something to be feared. For the Christian, death is never to be pictured as a gain over the worst of life. Sometimes we think, perhaps I'm suffering so much in this life that if I die, that will just be kind of a gain. But that's not true. The Christian is never to look at death in that way, as a gain over the worst in life. Some believers get this out of balance. They see the coming of Christ as an escape, as a way out of difficulties. We should all expect the return of Jesus, right? The Bible says he shall return. But the truth of the matter is that death for the Christian is a sweet release. A sweet release. So how can we call death gain? We can call death gain because, ladies and gentlemen, we know what death is and we know why death exists. What is death? Death means separation. The Bible says the wages of sin is death. It exists because sin has taken place. We know where death comes from. Romans 5:12 says, just as through one man sin entered the world and death through sin, death spread to all men because all had sinned. We know what death is. It is a separation. We know why it exists. It exists because of sin. God is judging sin. We know where death comes from, but we also know who death's conqueror is. It's the Lord Jesus Christ, who died in our place, who rose from the grave, who suffered in our stead. We understand who death's conqueror is. And the Bible tells us that Jesus is the resurrection and the life. The Bible tells us in Revelation 1:18 that Jesus has the keys of death and Hades. The Bible tells us in 2 Timothy 1:10 that he has exposed the truth about death, and he has brought life and immortality to light through the good news about himself. The Bible tells us in 1 Corinthians 15:55 that Jesus has taken the sting out of death. And this is why death is a gain, is because we know what it is, why it exists, where it comes from, who its conqueror is, but we also know that when we die, we know what awaits us.